Postural orthostatic tachycardia syndrome, PORTS, is characterized by orthostatic tachycardia in the absence of orthostatic hypotension. That means that heart rate increases on standing without any fall in blood pressure. In addition to palpitation, exercise intolerance, lightheadedness, extreme fatigue, headache, and mental clouding are the common symptoms. They can have a high degree of functional disability.